you there. Everybody raise your right hand. Because I'm serious about this now. I solemnly swear.
I solemnly swear.
I will not share this shrimp and grits recipe with anybody else. At the restaurant here, we only cook with either sea salt or kosher salt. We never use regular table salt. Iodized table salt, to me, has a flavor. I guess it's iodine is the flavor. But what are the differences in grits? Instant grits. Come on. Don't use instant grits. Take a few extra minutes and make the real deal. Instant grits, what they are, they're grits, but they've already been partially cooked, kind of like converted rice.
The party. Keep those cooking fat and grits in there. A little bit of grit. Okay. Some more quinoa. I'm going to turn that off if you haven't already known it. I saved a little bit of onion sausage for the top, a little green onion, a little more green onion, a little bit of chopped bacon. Come on, look at that. Now that's impressive.